Ukrainske Vasyl Slipak var solist i operaen i Paris. Så meldte han seg til frontlinja og ble drept av en snikskytter. I dag ble han hyllet av Ukrainas president under FNs klimatoppmøte.
Every one of you could have listened to his incredible singing, but unfortunately, there is a thing which will not you allow to do so again. It looks like this, and I will show you. That is. .7 mm, which not only ended his career, it stopped his life. By the way, it costs only $10, and this is, unfortunately, the price of a human life on our planet.